it's a rip-off of Dig Dug 2 by Namco. And I've recreated the old Blockbuster TV Man in modern style. And this is what it looks like.